I have been in recovery for 21 years, one day at a time. For these past 21 years, I've abstained from using any mind-altering chemicals, such as drugs or alcohol. The quality of my life has changed for the better. My family dynamics have improved, and I have been able to work on and reconstruct several meaningful relationships in my life. I now enjoy the love and respect of my 6 children. My mother and I have been able to settle our differences as a result of changes in my behavior, and my wife and I are once again united in running our family household together. I have successfully graduated from college with a bachelor's degree and an associate's degree. I have been gainfully employed, and during these 21 years have been promoted 4 times and currently hold a management position at my job. My name is Bob Ximenes. Recovery is alive and well in Philadelphia.